hands have always been petite and industrious. Veins crisscross the taps like motorways. Lines etched in her palms tell the story of a woman with an arduous past. They were the gentle reminders of love as they wiped away tears from heartbreak and loss. And they were the disciplinarians in my younger, more arrogant years when I thought I knew everything. My mother's hands raised four children and held them through all stages of life. And when the doctors feared that silent, deadly of maladies, she swore she would hold her grandchildren too. My mother's hands built a home for her three children after she signed the papers that released her from her one and only marriage. And now that we're grown, they tend to a little garden that she's created on her front porch. My mother's hands have been roughened by the Herculean effort that has made up most of her life, but they are all the more gentle for the love and peace that those efforts speak out.